anybody else would like to say something? Oh, sorry. Jamie?
Thank you. I just wanted to say a few words on behalf of Phil Brandt and Cheval. First, Phil Brandt, I've known him for quite a number of years. And one of the things that Darlene said was about community service.
Yeah.
And I do have to say, Phil Brandt has been very instrumental in the community, helping on many projects, just as Cheval as well. And I feel as though like having them on the bench is very important, because it's not just seeking that position, but also being a part of the community and being able to have that opportunity, and not just wanting to run for that position as being a civil court judge, but being able to give back to our community big time. Mm-hmm. And that's the goal of that.
And to that point, I have a thought on how you might be able to do this, because it's going to be kind of tough to do five names. But may I recommend that we possibly, if we have unanimous consent on Judge Walker and on Judge Garson, that we might just think about those two, get them elected, and then go to the other candidates who are not judges?
I would like to give the floor to the parliamentarian.
So, all positions are open for election, for recommendation, for endorsement. When you talk about unanimous consent for two incumbents, that gives you the appearance that they are three seats up, and the other two should go to incumbents because they're incumbents. And to the point of discussion that was just articulated here from many people, members of this committee, I think that would be opposite the spirit of what they were articulating in terms of giving those who are not tenured.
Just trying to make it easy.
I understand. So the process has to be fair, right? So.
Well, I would take issue with that.
I understand, but the rules are the rules. So,
well, I don't see that that's a rule. It sounds like it's your opinion.
Well, it's not.
Can you cite the rule?
Certainly. In the notice that you
have. Well, let me get through it, because
I'm recognized.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
maybe. So operating according to Robert's rules of order, I've been assigned the floor. So according to the notice, there are five positions open for candidates to be endorsed by this committee. Five. Not two or three or four, it's five. So I understand what you're saying, and I understand what the gentleman is articulating, the Honorable Senio, but there are five positions open for endorsement.
I would just like to say that I think the, you know, for process purpose, we can do the five, but I think I think there's a unanimous consent between all of us that we definitely going to endorse the incumbents. It's just a process thing. So if we're doing the five, you know, people will state the Robin Garson and Craig. It's just a process thing. That's all. It's, you know, I think all of us agree. I mean, let's say, is there any objection? Will anybody here not vote for? Okay.
Right, so I move that we close the discussion and we'll end the poll with the election, the nomination.
Is there a second?
Second.
Any debate? All right. There no debate? Call the question. All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Right. And now, this will be conducted by roll call vote, where each member eligible to participate in the voting process as previously outlined will vote for up to five candidates of their choice for endorsement by this executive committee. I would like to call Andy Marte and Andy. Andy Marte? Can you start the roll call? Can you start from the bottom up? I like to switch it up. We always start with the 41st. Let's start with the 64th. Okay.
Christopher McCray, proxy, Henry Butler.
Name it Bob.
Name it Bob.
This is for Christopher McCray, Judge Garson, Judge Craig Walker, Pamela Patton Fines, Chevelle Mines, Philip Grant.
Joanne Seminara, Inez Brown,
Barron.
Man, who?
Charles Barron.
Oh.
Jamie Williams.
Judge Carson, Judge Walker, Phil Grant, Chevelle, and Pam.
John Sayo.
Say.
You don't think I'm going to remember five names, do you? Say five is dead by
So for the record, the five is Craig Walker, Robin Carson, Philip Grant, Chevelle Mines, Pamela Fine.
Correct.
Okay.
Melba Brown.
Judge Walker, Craig Walker, Robin Garrison, Philip Grant.
Provost, Proxy Henry Butler.
This is Corey Provost, Judge Garson, Judge Walker, Pamela Patton Fines, Chevelle Mines, Philip Grant.
Walter Mosley, Siobhan Boykin.
Chevelle Mines, Philip Grant, Margaret Brown, Garrison, him, and Walker.
Walker, Robin Garson, Samuel Mine, Marva Brown, and I missed the last one. Henry Butler.
Judge Garson, Judge Walker, Hamilton Fines, Chevelle Mines, Philip Frank.
Denise Jane Cooper.
Craig Walker, Robert Garson, Philip Grant, Chevelle Mine, and Pamela Fine.
Arlene Alvarado McCalla.
Craig Walker, Robert Garson, Pamela Fine, Edward King.
Eric DeLon, Proxy Arlene Alvarado McCalla.
Craig Walker, Robin Garson, Edward King, Phil Grant, and Pamela Patton Fine.
Maritza Davila, Proxy Julio Pena.
Walker, Garson, and Mines. Just three.
Sammy Muriel Olivares.
Abstain.
Josh Schaller, Jesse Pierce, Proxy Julio Pena,
Walker, Carson, Brown, Margaret Brown, Philip Grant, Chevelle Mine. Daniel. Walker, Garson, Marva Brown, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines.
Alvarez Martinez, Posse, Robin Mitchell.
Greg Walker, Robin Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines, and Pamela Klein.
Christina Matthew Parson.
Judge Walker, Judge Garson, Trevil Mines, Marva Brown, Aaron Philip Grant.
Thank you. Any other?
I would say the same, but I know it's. Judge Walker, Judge Garson, Trevil Mines, Marva Brown, and Philip Grant.
Victoria Kelly. Obviously, it's a Bill Baldwin.
Judge Walker, Judge Garson, Phil Grant, Chevelle Mines, and Pamela Hines.
Thank you, sir. Bobo.
Judge Walker, Judge Garson, Judge Grant, Chevelle Mines, Pamela Hines.
David Schwartz, Sharon Fuchs, Chair Robinson.
Craig
Walker.
Craig Walker, Bobby Garson, Philip Grant, Chevelle Mines, and Pamela Hines.
Charles Ragusa, proxy to Robin Mitchell.
Craig Walker, Robin Garson, Philip Grant, Bill Mines, and Pamela Fine.
Nancy Tong, proxy to Robin Mitchell.
Craig Walker, Robin Garson, Philip Grant, Bill Mines, and Pamela Fine.
Dion Brown Jordan, proxy to Robin Mitchell.
Craig Walker, Robert Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines, and Pamela Mines.
Ari Kagan, Foxy Barnes Mitchell.
Greg Walker, Robert Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines, and Pamela Mines.
Margarita Kagan, Foxy Barnes Mitchell.
Greg Walker, Robert Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines,
Lori Cinchona Club, possible.
Walker, Garson, Grant, Mines, and Fines.
Douglas Schneider, possible.
Walker, Garson, Grant, Mines, and Fines.
Ron Purcell.
Grant, Pat and Fine, Walker, Garson, Brown.
Edie Hermelin, proxy, Robin Mitchell.
Greg Walker, Robin Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines, and Pamela Fine.
Robin Mitchell.
Greg Walker, Robert Garson, Philip Grant, Trevil Mines, and Pamela Fines.
Up here.
Garson, Walker, Fines, Mines, and Grant.
Thank you. Jennifer Falker.
Judge Garson, Judge Walker, Philip Grant, Pamela Patton Fines, and Trevil Mines.
Judge Walker, Judge Carson, Chevelle Mines, Philip Grant,